Another walleye.
Very nice. Look at them teeth. You would not want to get bitten by those. Okay, so I caught a fish. Now I'm going to cook it. Put down a bed of sticks. And I'm breaking up my small tender. Making a couple different size piles of logs so I can have quick access to get my fire started without any problems. And a fire steel. I'm gonna cheat and use a true light. And this is basically just like Vaseline soaked cotton. Makes great fire starter. Come on. There we go.
There are pike, pickerel, and walleye.
Now we got it started.
And I saw an alligator gar in here that was so big, made me not go past my chest height in the water for a long time.
Okay, now I got the fire going. I'm gonna get the fish cleaned and then cook that.
Alright guys, so I got the fire started here, and what I did was I put down some stones right next to them, the fire, so the stones would get heated up. Move that a little closer. And I got the fish filleted up. I didn't do that on camera because I don't want to get strikes on YouTube. And I'm going to pop the fillets down right here. Got this other one right here. And we'll get those cooking up. I'll let you see when it's done. Okay guys, the fish is about halfway to being done. You can see it's turning white. Got that fire nice and hot, almost too hot to get next to. We're looking good. Alright guys, so I got the fish all cooked up here. I'm gonna move it over and try it out to see how it tastes. In the wilderness, you use a log as your plate. Oh yeah, that's completely done. That's delicious. That's really good. It's about as fresh as you can get. Yeah. You don't even need seasonings. Alright guys, and I'm gonna make the cameraman try a piece. Try a piece of that. Tell me what you think.
It's really good, actually.
Yeah, and no seasoning. And as you guys can see, the river is 5 feet away, and that's where it came out of. I built my fire, cooked them on a rock, and that's dinner.